Hey all, it's me, Craig, and I'm here at the University of Rome, La Sapienza, and behind me, all the students here are kind of taking a break and hanging out. And this is actually the second biggest university in all the world and the biggest in Europe. There's over 400,000 college students here. And we from Ole Miss have brought 33 students to come here and share the gospel with these students. I have such a heart for the Romans here, but even more for Ole Miss students to get out of their comfort zones and come over here and share the gospel with Italian students. This would not be made possible without you guys. I thank you so much for your prayer and financial support. And this is one of the cool things that we get to do. Like we said before, Crusade is about win, build, send. Win students to Christ, build them up, and then send them out. And our partnership is Rome, Italy. And we've taken 33 students here to share the gospel this week and to build a relationship with Italian students, and hoping that our students will come back in the summer for 6 weeks, or to come back for a year and live here for a year and be missionaries here in Rome to the Italian students.
Hello, my name's Isaac Jenkins with Campus Crusade. I've been at Ole Miss for about 15 years. And one of the things that's been great about having Craig this year is he really helped us focus on the freshmen. We were able to share Christ with almost every freshman pledge in the fraternity and sorority houses this year. We saw about 68 decisions for Christ, and we were able to give out most of the pledges. We were able to give them a Bible thanks to an older fraternity guy who made the donation. But through guys like Craig, they really help us be effective in the entire Greek system and on the entire campus. I mean, we have our local movement of students that we're building into. We have our leadership on Sunday nights, where Craig's really taking a leadership and helping us out with that. We'll have a men's conference coming up in the spring that we'll be working with men in the community and statewide. He's helping us with that that conference. But I really, you know, my wife and I realized years ago, as our ministry turned into one of the bigger student organizations on the campus, we needed more help. And that's why we've got Craig and so many other staff at Ole Miss. And they just, we wouldn't be able to do the things we do without them. I'm here together today with Zach and Gray, my kids. And we've just finished our 13th spring break, where we've brought 34 students over here, which now means we've probably brought 300 or 400 students over the years to Italy to tell Italians about Christ. There is no telling how many Christians died at this Colosseum in Rome so that now we can have the gospel free of charge. And our goal really is to continue to come back to Italy, to come back to University of Roma, where there's close to 400,000 college students, and tell them about Christ. I just want to thank you, so many of our supporters and friends that pray for us, that have supported us so that we can be here telling Italians about Christ.